It says in the Gemara in Rosh Hashanah, "Im kol shofar shama yatza." If he heard the voice of the shofar, how do you say, you fulfilled the mitzvah. Aval im kol havara shama lo yatza. But if he heard a sound, it did not, how do you say, he did not fulfill the mitzvah. But isn't it the same thing? Isn't the shofar and the sound of the shofar the same thing? It is the same thing. Says the Drush Ve'ayun, something beautiful, a little bit more spiritual type of an explanation. It says, Im kol shofar shama, if someone heard the shofar, the sound of the shofar that HaKadosh Baruch Hu tells us to hear, meaning the shofar sound made us repent, made us come in tshuva, made us think about what we did, made us think of how we want to be and what we want to become and how we want to be better. Then yatza, then you fulfill the mitzvah. But if you just heard the sound of the shofar, how cool is that? Too cool thing. And it didn't do anything. It just gave you the check. I just heard it. Lo yatza. You did not fulfill the mitzvah. Why? Because it didn't wake you up. It didn't cause you to come and do tshuva and do repentance and think about your deeds and become better. It didn't do it. So it's not worth it. So may this year, may we hear the shofar. It's the second day, first day is Shabbos, but may we hear it and we do the right tshuva and daven well that Hashem will, how do you say, have mercy on us and take away this pandemic and bring back parnasa and health and all the things that you want to wish for yourself and your family. You guys have a shana tova, a happy, sweet, beautiful New Year. Ksiva v'chasimah tova. Take care.